Are you guys okay with me calling you Disney Dreamers because I'm a new day? Hello, Disney Dreamers. Welcome back to my channel. This is I Dream of Disney 92, where I talk all about Disney all of the time. This is my brand new channel. I did do my introductory video last Monday, so I'll link it down below in case you want to see it. The audio and video quality is horrible. I hope this video, the audio is a little better. The picture quality will obviously still be really bad. I am filming on my boyfriend's MacBook Pro, so I don't have, you know, the best picture quality, but like I said in my former video, I do hope that you stick around because this channel will gradually grow and hopefully, you know, I'll get a new camera and it'll just all be a lot better than it is now. But yeah, I'm alone for a couple of minutes, so I thought that I would film this video, and I'm really, really super excited because look what I saw when I came home. This was on my doorstep. This is the Mickey Monthly package that, oh no, it's doing. This is the Mickey Monthly subscription box service that I have subscribed to this past September. I believe I signed up for it September 21st, and I've been waiting for it ever since. Right now, at the time of filming, it is October 30th, so I've been waiting for quite a while. But I will get into that, you know, reasoning a little bit later if you're unfamiliar with what this is. And on this is an extra package from my Disney shop, which I don't think I will reveal to you in this video. I think I'll just do it in my other video. But right now it's all about the Mickey Month. Now I just noticed that my ears kind of match the box. Light blue color, not really. if you are wondering where these ears came from, they came from Talk Disney to Me. And this is my first time wearing it for the whole day. I just got it a couple days ago. I also got scrump ears from her, which I'll show you really quickly. These are the scrump ears that I got from her as well. They're very great quality. They just look amazing. She even included a little thank you card, and she had like a chip from Chip and Dale sticker on it. It was so adorable and so cute. But I'll let you know at the end of this video if they're comfortable. And if they are, I will link her service down below because these ears are to die for. They're the most beautiful ears that I own, period. So okay, so without further ado, let's jump right in to the Mickey Monthly for October 2018. Mickey Monthly is a subscription service that delivers Disney park items, licensed items, right to your door. Now the reason I had to wait like about 4 weeks for this is because they have this thing where if you sign up for their service on the 21st of the month, or I believe even on the 20th of the month, but after 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, then your box does not ship out until the following month between the 22nd and the 27th, something like that. But if you sign up on the 20th of the month at before 8 p.m. Eastern, then your box will ship a couple of days later. So I was very unfortunate when I signed up a day later. So I had to wait a really, really long time for this. And I'm really sad because this is a bittersweet moment. It's my first unboxing ever on this channel. It's my first Mickey Monthly unboxing. It's just an amazing feeling, but I actually had to cancel this subscription box because of a lot of, you know, personal needs. My car is in the shop, and it just really, really stinks. I need a new, not a new car, but I need a newer car, so I have to save for that. But I'm really excited. I have not looked up any, you know, Mickey Monthly for October 2018, so I have no idea what's in here. I'm assuming Halloween stuff. I did almost watch a video, but I stopped myself because I really want to be surprised. And I'm prepared. I have scissors just in case. I'm just super excited. It's kind of hefty, you know, for the size of the box. So this is the magic size, $39.99, I believe, plus shipping and handling. This is for females of 18 and older. And magic size, I believe, has 4 or more items. Snacks can be, or I think some snacks will be included. They include small, medium, and large souvenir items. But I will link everything down below for you guys so you can check that out. So this is what the packaging looks like. If you've never seen it before, you probably have, but if you can dream it, you can do it, which is basically my favorite Walt Disney quote because I dream of Disney all the time, and I'm going to cheer, so if the quote holds up, never grow up. Never. I love this box. Okay. Oh my gosh! I forgot they do this. Okay. When you're opening it, they have these fireworks on the flap, and it says, "Here it comes." So it's like, "Here comes the magic." Oh my gosh, I'm super excited. You guys don't understand how I've been pining for this box. Okay. Ooh, I don't want to like peek into it or ruin anything. Okay. Okay, so this is what I'm looking at right here. I'm gonna be reading you the card. Now, if you've seen this a million times before, you probably know what it says, but I want to read it on my channel. It says, "A World of Thanks," has Cinderella's castle on there. It says, "Thank you. It's an honor to have such a magical new member with very big wishes, Mickey Monthly." So very short, sweet, and simple. Let's dive right in. I'm so excited. I can't even right now. Okay, so the first thing that I'm pulling up, it looks like a little plushie. Aww. I think this is Happy, the dwarf from Snow White. This is so cute. Aww. He's one of my favorite dwarfs. He's so cute. He's very, very happy, so I'm very happy, and he will definitely be going into my little collection that you see here. Do you notice anything different about my background? Alright, let's keep diving in here. I'm gonna try not to just take all the confetti out, I'm just gonna sift through it. Okay, so the next thing I'm pulling out is a Winnie the Pooh keychain. I'm not a huge, big, you know, Winnie the Pooh fan. I do love Pooh, don't get me wrong. Who doesn't? He's adorable and eats all the time like me. But you know what? I'm definitely going to be putting this on my key ring because why not? He's just the cutest thing. Just noticing that the video might look really weird. Probably is angled and crooked wrong. Guys, the struggle of not having a tripod is real. So it looks to me like there might be just one more item on here, and this is probably that hefty thing. So, what are these? They're Mickey and Minnie, it looks like coasters, yep. Set of four coasters. Ah, I'm so happy. Oh my God, oh my God. Having a little bit of a short circuit right now because I have been dying to jazz up my house Disney style. Definitely not make it look like Disney grew up on it, but I definitely want some Disney touches, you know? Oh my God, I forgot about the Mickey confetti. They throw little tiny hidden Mickeys in the box and they're just like falling out everywhere. But oh my gosh, look at this. So it's a set of four coasters. So you have Mickey, Minnie, and then on the back you have Donald and Goofy. My boyfriend and I were actually talking about, you know, getting new coasters. I don't think he had Disney in mind, but I sure do. I'm definitely going to be using this stuff, you know, around my house. I don't care who laughs at me. Just know that your drink will be rested on some magic. All right, so let's see if there's anything else in here. There is. Aw, this is awesome! I was actually going to get this in Barnes & Noble, but now I don't have to. This is the Hidden Mickeys of Walt Disney World.
Hey guys, it's me, All Things Disney.
It's a book that shows you where all of the Hidden Mickeys are at Disney World. It's pretty self-explanatory, but this is awesome. And this is $15.99. I actually forgot to do the prices of everything. Not that I was looking for it. But this is, I wouldn't say like expensive. I don't think I would have paid $16 for this. I really would have tried to find a deal on this, but I'm just so glad that this is included in this box because I was definitely going to get it beforehand and now I don't have to. So I can definitely bring this with me, you know, on the trip. I can read it on the way there, on the plane, you know, in the car, whatever. This is awesome. so that's it for this box. I'm sad to announce that the magic has come and gone, but I'm really happy with the items that I've got. I think my favorite thing from this box is definitely the coasters, just because they really look and feel like, I don't know, like classy, expensive. They're very, very beautiful. And plus, you know, I get to keep this around my house and, you know, use as like home decor, which is great. Now, this doesn't have a price tag. The keychain doesn't have a price tag either. So the only thing that has a price tag is the book, $16. So I paid, I don't know, I think a little over 40. So we would have had to, I don't like that. Basically, I really think that I got the value of the box, especially with the coasters. I don't know how much they are, but I'm gonna assume they were at least $20 to $25. I was really kind of hoping for some Halloween things because this was an October box, but I guess they had their own separate October box. But I'm still really happy with these items. I can't recommend them enough, so I will definitely link all their info down below. So thank you for watching. If you haven't done so yet, click that subscribe button because there will be more Disney videos coming out. Give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. I will highly appreciate it. And